The MV-22 Osprey is an aircraft developed by Bell-Boeing, a joint venture between Boeing and Bell Helicopter. The main advantage of this aircraft is that it is a tiltrotor, which has the ability to land like a helicopter. In the land of Brother Sam, US, the aircraft is used by the Marine Corps to support their operational missions. As reported by Naval Technology, the aircraft can carry 24 personnel, as well as 9 tons of internal cargo or 6.8 tons of external cargo. The latest variant of the Block C is also equipped with a weather radar system that can improve navigation capabilities in bad weather, as well as a redesigned environmental conditioning system to improve crew comfort. According to the Boeing website, expanded capacity and effectiveness are built into the electronic warfare system, including additional chaff or flare dispensers to enhance the aircraft's ability to repel any threats, whether they come from the air or from the ground. The MV-22 Osprey was the first mass-produced tiltrotor aircraft, with a 3-bladed proprotor turboprop engine and transmission nose mounted on each wingtip. It is categorized as a powered lift aircraft by the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA. During takeoff and landing, the aircraft is usually operated in helicopter mode with a vertical nose and horizontal rotor. After flight, the nose is rotated 90 degrees forward to perform horizontal flight, putting the aircraft into a more efficient and faster conventional turboprop mode. Stall capability can be achieved if the nose is tilted 45 degrees during takeoff and landing. For compact storage and transportation modes, the wings of the MV-22 can be rotated so that they are parallel to the fuselage. The proprotor blades can also be folded so that the aircraft can be efficiently stored on an aircraft carrier. Composite materials make up 43% of the overall airframe. The proprotor blades also use composite materials. 2 Rolls-Royce AE1107C engines at either wingtip are connected by drive shafts to a common center gearbox, so that one engine can power both proprotors in the event of one engine failure. Most Osprey missions use a fixed-wing flight mode to reduce wear and tear on aircraft components and keep operating costs down. The aircraft applies combined technology, which is a multi-role fighter that uses tiltrotor technology to combine the vertical performance of a helicopter with the long-range speed of a fixed-wing aircraft. With the nose and rotor in the vertical position, the aircraft can take off, land and hover like a helicopter. However, once airborne, the nose can be rotated to transition into a turboprop aircraft capable of high-speed flight. The MV-22 Osprey has a maximum speed of 500 kilometers per hour. The helicopter's cruising range is 428 nautical miles, NM, or about 792 kilometers. The MV-22 Osprey is 17 meters long, 25.78 meters wide, and 6.73 meters high. This 30-ton helicopter also has a wing configuration similar to a fixed-wing aircraft, but with 2 trilotor engines. This makes the MV-22 Osprey the fastest turboprop aircraft in its class. Moreover, its vertical takeoff and landing, VTOL, and short takeoff and landing, SDOL, maneuverability are faster than most helicopters. In the United States, the MV-22 Osprey is operated as a support unit for the Marine Corps and has replaced the CH-46 Sea Knight helicopter since 2007. The aircraft is capable of carrying 24 personnel in a single flight. In addition to carrying passengers and cargo, the helicopter can also carry out combat search and rescue missions, as well as support the transport of fleet logistics and provide long-distance transportation for special operations. When not used for military missions, the MV-22 Osprey can also support VIP transportation duties, for example, to transport the President and other high-ranking officials.